Good morning, my dear Goenkans. We are back again with question and answers. We will be doing question number 3 and 4 today. Let's begin. Question number 3. Name the main parts of a plant. The main parts of a plant are root, stem, leaf, flower and fruit. Question number 4. Which part of a plant? A part holds the plant in soil, its roots. B part prepares food, leaf. That's it. I'll see you tomorrow. Till then, take good care. Bye-bye.